So here I was going to continue watching whatever these were. I stumbled upon another movie made by Netflix that's also going to be soon kicked off. Because?
I don't know.
I mean, all these other movies are completely fine. I don't know why they would want to get rid of that one though. On the bright side, there's a few movies here that actually did come back after disappearing. So yeah, I'll give Netflix the credit for that.